And on that note, it is my very great pleasure to pronounce you married. No, I could be scared and safe.
Wouldn't hurt. When I used to think of my future, I could imagine so many different versions. But now, I can only imagine one. And that's...
Say it again. I'm gay.
The greatest guy that I've ever met.